World's first automated driverless train has been unveiled on Monday by German rail operator Deutsche Bahn and industrial group Siemens in the city of Hamburg, Germany. Deutsche Bahn CEO Richard Lutz opined that automated trains offer a more reliable service without having to lay a single kilometer of new track. He further added that they are making rail transport more intelligent and estimating that automated trains can transport up to 30% more passengers, significantly improve punctuality and save more than 30% energy.